Hello viewers, I am Nisha Tushar and welcome to another video of this channel. So today I have 213 ransomware from last 6 months. I have all the recent high risk ransomware. I have Qum, I have Rigged, I have Wio, and all the other ones. And as you already know, I am testing Windows Defender today. It is up to date. Let me show you that no one is living in the house of exclusions. As you can see, exclusions residence is empty. And as usual, I have my best friend, an automation tool who will run all the ransomware one by one. I will also use Task Manager to see what's happening behind the scene. And at first, I will do the online detection test. I have my internet access right now. Alright. Everything is ready, so let's start the test. This will take a while to finish, so I will speed things up where a little bit of speed won't hurt. Looks like my files are on the way to extinction by F1. I think we have a new member in the Mist Club, approved by the club chairman Windows Defender. Alright, we can see Windows Defender missed 3 ransomware. Looks like the free trial of my document's existence has ended. And my pictures are encrypted beyond recognition. Okay, I think it's time for offline detection test. Everything is same as before, except right now I am in Ice Age. And internet has not been invented yet. Let me show you again that no one is living in the exclusion, even in the Ice Age. As you can see, it's empty. Okay, let's start the test before I get eaten by a dinosaur. I think Task Manager got eaten by a ransomware Rex. I am unable to respawn our good old Task Manager. And the warrior comes back. Looks like J4SF has put on an invisible cloak. Okay, in offline test, we have 4 missed ransomware. And the encryption continues. My images are ravaged. At least the ransomware gave my images long names, which is nice. A saber-toothed tiger has been following me for last 10 minutes, so I think I should end the video right now. And if you like the video, then please consider subscribing. Stay safe. Have a good day.